This does not even make sense.
I would never cause any harm, but I think that him wearing this gentleman, hold on, this gentleman wearing the Sikh turban, representing the Sikh community, he is. I asked him just now. He's representing the Sikh community, and no, hold on, let me finish what I'm saying. He's representing the Sikh community with a turban. I've asked him, and he goes, "Yes, I am." Yes. No, hold on. I've been living in Hans for 30 years. I've never seen a Sikh gentleman with a turban promoting Christianity. It's an insult. I can see it in your eyes, mate. You paid him money to promote Christianity. You're wrong, mate. All right. This is the lowest you can go, mate. You can pay someone to promote Christianity on the high street that wears a turban.
You have a problem.
Mate, I do have a problem. I've got a problem with liars.